My life is fabulous. I mean, when you can see better, I mean, you know, and when you're older and everything still works a little bit, you're thankful. But when everything works like it hasn't worked in 40 years, my vision, it's a miracle to me. And I think it's a gift from God. I mean, I just feel blessed. And that's the truth. The surgery was not painful at all. Wearing dark glasses for about 4 weeks was tedious. I love to talk about the surgery I have. I love coming up here and giving my testimony about what's happened to me and my vision. And I do it at church, and I do it at the grocery store, and I do it everywhere. And when I get a chance to read the fine print for somebody that I'm with that has glasses and they can't, and I don't, and I can, it's fabulous. I don't have a lot of money to have a lot of things done, or I would, but that I got my vision done. I mean, it's, yeah, I had no idea there was such a thing, and I tell everybody about it now. Growing old is not for sissies, and every little thing you can get that helps is fabulous. And I do feel like I've got a new lease on life, because I really do have my vision back, my near vision that I thought I never would after 40 years of not being able to see up close with glasses. Life is much better in focus, and I can never thank Dr. Lehmann and Focal Point Vision for what they've done for me. It's a blessing. It's wonderful.